me again, it's Daisy. Now for today's video, I'm gonna be sharing with you some hair care tips and some hair products that I have been loving since bumalik na ako sa black and nagpa-extensions ako. So, sobrang daming kailangan ng hair ko right now. Thankfully, medyo bumabalik na siya sa normal. Unti-unti na lang, babalik na siya sa normal. But naging super dry yung hair ko since you all know that bleach ko siya for like 4 times. Sobrang dead. Kawawa na siya. So, hindi ko na naisip ulit na mag-bleach pa ulit. Hindi na niya kaya. Glad naman that nakapag-gray ako for the first time in my life. Nakapag-iba't iba ako ng colors. So, ayun. Pero ang importante ngayon is kung paano mo siya alagaan. Kung paano mo na ibabalik yung dati niyang pagka-healthiness. Pagka-bagsak, pagka-smooth, pagka-shiny. So, if you guys are interested to know more about it, then please just keep on watching. Yung iba sa inyo, medyo nagulat. Bigla humaba yung hair ko. So, I'm wearing extensions right now. Yung naka-braid, parang semi-permanent siya, pero it's temporary. Hindi na nga siya nakadikit sa anit mo. So, hindi siya nalalagyan ng oils. Yung nilalabas na oil ng anit natin, hindi siya nalalagyan. So, what I do is, yun, nirinourish ko lang siya, mino-moisturize. Itong products na to is lagi kong sinishare sa inyo, lagi kong nirecommend, especially dun sa yung gray hair na how to maintain. This has been my holy grail products ever since na-discover ko siya. So, this is the Hair Fix Keratin Protein Straightening Shampoo and Conditioner. Ito yung addict ako. As in, lagi kong binibili sa Watson's. Nung una is mga sachet pa lang siya, which medyo parang nakukulangan ako. Sobrang kulang kasi noon. Tapos, plastic pa siya. So, ngayon, meron na silang mas malaking bottle. So, ayan, sobrang sulit niya. Sobrang dami. Sobrang dami laman. Tapos, sobrang affordable lang. Ito yung pinaka-favorite ko na variant. Sobrang ganda niya kasi meron siyang straight boosting complex. Magiging parang bagsak yung hair mo. Hindi naman totally straight, pero bagsak. Doesn't gonna make your hair na parang rebonded. Anyway, it is enriched with keratin and soy protein, which kailangan ng hair ko since sobrang brittle niya, sobrang dry niya. So, this one will help you tame yung frizziness para mas mukha siyang straight. Mukhang sleek and silky. This one smells so nice. Mabango to. Hindi kayo mabobother sa amoy nito. Sobrang favorite ko to. And meron din silang ganito na treatment, which is this. Itong keratin protein treatment nila. Recommend ko kapag parang goma na yung hair nyo. Kasi kapag ganon, kailangan nyo na ng protein. Nakaka-bleach mo, naubos na yung protein ng hair mo. So, what you'll have to do is use a protein treatment. So, ito, hindi mo siya gagamitin like every day. Once a month or like twice a month, you have rubber hair. Ganun na kasi sa akin dati. As in, gomang-goma na siya. Tapos, ang tagal niyang matuyo. Tapos, when I started using this, parang unti-unting bumabalik yung life nung gray hair ko. Kaya nagugulat kayo, bakit ang healthy? Kahit ilang beses ka nang nag-bleach, hindi mo kang dry. So, ito yung lagi kong ginagamit. Halos puro conditioner lang ako everyday. Parang once or twice a month lang ako nagsha-shampoo. Kapag trip ko magsha-shampoo. Ito yung lumalabas lang ako, dun lang ako nagsha-shampoo. Which, sobrang dalang ko lang lumabas. Ayan, itong tatlong to, yung pinaka-favorite ko sa Hair Fix. Lagi ko itong nire-recommend sa inyo. Kung papanoorin nyo lahat ng hair care videos ko, ito talaga yung lagi kong ginagamit. Meron pang isang variant na ganito, which is this one. This one is the Hair Fix Keratin Collagen Volumizing Shampoo. This one naman is enriched with keratin and collagen. This one naman is Volume Booster Complex. This one naman will make your hair more hydrated para mas madagdagan siya ng volume. Alam mo yan, bouncy, ganon. But kung meron kang dull hair, this one is perfect for you. Yung hair mo, bagsak. Oh, ganito, ayan, itong hair wrap. Yung Hair Fix Keratin Collagen Volumizing na Warm Hair Wrap Treatment. This one, parang na-amaze talaga kasi ganyan, bagsak siya. Alam mo yun, parang any straight. If you have curly hair, of course, hindi siya magiging parang straight na straight. More of like a treatment lang siya. So, yun, huwag kayong makonfuse. If you wanna pamper yourself, 20 minutes lang siya ibababad sa hair mo. And then after that, you can rinse it off. Yan, DIY lang siya. You don't have to go to the salon para lang magpa-treatment. So, yan, sobrang worth it nito. Kung gusto mong ma-nourish yung hair mo, madagdagan siya ng volume. So, ayan, nakakatuwa to kasi para kang nagsasalon-salon sa bahay nyo. So, it makes your hair na parang bagsak lang, bounce. bouncy, ganon. I also have this one, itong hair fix na keratin protein, warm hair mask treatment. So, this one naman is for strengthening and relaxing. So, ito yung parang nirelax na yung hair mo. Sobrang nakaka-amaze. Bagsak lang talaga siya totally. As in, parang treatment mo siya sa salon. Like, yung bagsak na bagsak. Nakaka-amaze to. This one helps relax your hair. Long-lasting yung fragrance niya. Tapos, soft and silky. Mas magiging healthier yung strands ng hair mo. This one naman din is 20 minutes mo din siyang iiwan sa hair mo. So, ayan. Meron naman din silang instructions kada product sa likod. So, hindi kayo mako-confuse. So, ayan. Ginamit ko rin to before pa, way, way back. And they're so good. I highly recommend it. Meron kasi silang bago ngayon. Ngayon ko lang to nakita. Para siyang variant nito. It is enriched with keratin and olive oil. So, this one naman is the hair fix. Gold deep repairing cool hair wrap treatment. So this one naman is cool if you have extremely damaged hair and ayan, tutulungan niyang ma-nourish yung hair mo, long lasting fragrance din siya, tapos ma-restore nga yung damaged hair mo. So ayan, this one I'm really excited to try. Same din, 20 minutes din siya, tapos yun nga, ma-repair niya yung hair mo, ma-hydrate yung strands, tapos refreshing siya kasi nga cool. This one kasi is hot. So ayan, I'm excited to use this. Update ko kayo kapag maganda siya. Talaga yung brand na may recommend kong kung gusto nyong mag-DIY na treatment sa bahay, parang salon-salon, spa-spa, if you wanna pamper yourself, ito yung marirecommend ko, hair fix talaga. Marami kayong pagpipilian kung ano talagang need ng hair nyo. So other than that, they also have this one. So this one naman is yung keratin straight na spray. So this one I use kapag gusto kong ma-hydrate yung aking hair. Gusto kong maging mas shinier siya. Kasi it is enriched with keratin and argan oil. So, meron siyang maliit na gantong size. Which, lagi kong dinadala sa bag ko. Nakakatamad ko yun. Lagi kong binibit-bit, diba? After a long day, paho yung hair mo, mag-amoy usok. O kaya, nagsanggup kayo all day. Sobrang bango kasi nito. What I do lang is, nispray ko lang siya. Like so. Sobrang bango niya, as in. Bango, parang na siyang pabango. But at the same time, it makes your hair soft, shinier. So ayan, holy girl ko to, as in. Lagi ko tong bit-bit sa bag ko. Nakakadagdag din siya ng shine. Kailangan ko din naman ng extensions ko since wala nga siyang masyadong oils. Tapos ang bango-bango. Ayan, sobrang love na love ko to. So they have the Hair Fix Hold Spray with Hair Protect Formula, which I really love kasi hindi naman lahat ng hairspray may ganun. So this one naman is enriched with keratin and macadamia oil. So this one I really love. Nga yung pagka hairspray niya, di ba kapag yung ibang hairspray, yun mukhang dry, ang tigas-tigas. This one hindi. It holds your curl without feeling na sobrang crunchy. Sobrang ganda nitong hairspray na to. Also, if you have a curly hair, ito yung marirecommend ko sa inyo, itong Curl Styling Milk. It is enriched with keratin and coconut oil. So, ayan. Diba meron din hair care para sa mga kulot maging healthy. Kung naka-perm ka, ayan. I highly recommend this one. Para lang magdagdag ng shine. Maging healthy pa rin siya kahit papaano. So, ayan. Leave-on solution naman to. Ipapatuyo mo lang siya naturally. Air dry. Ayan. That's pretty much it. Sobrang affordable lang nito. And you can get it sa Watsons, online, Shopee, Lazada. Guys, did enjoy watching this video. Thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you haven't already. And don't forget to follow me on my social media accounts. It's always linked down below. And yup, I'll catch you guys again on my next one. Bye! Peace.